I'm about to cut this up and throw them out there. Sorry, buddy. Yep, he's bleeding bad too. There's thousands of them in there, guys. I'm gonna cut them up, throw them back out there. Here we go, baby. I was watching the other rod, and this one just got smashed. Put this down. Yes, sir. Here we go. I think this is going to be the first kitty of the day. So it doesn't get in that tree. Oh, shit, I got another one on. Doubled up here. Oh shit, I'm doubled up. I'm literally doubled up. Holy shit. Gonna be a fucking minute until I get to that one. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit, I'm literally doubled up. Wow. I went from no fish to two fucking biggins. That one looks huge. What the hell? No fish to two fucking fish. Alright, I gotta. Fuck, dude. I don't know what to do. I have 50 pound braided on that one, so I could easily reel in that one compared to this one, but. Let me see if I can reel it in like this, dude. I'm gonna reel it in like this. I mean, there's no way it's coming off. There's no way it's coming off. Circle hook, 50 pound braid, it ain't coming off. I can try and snap my rod, but it ain't coming off. Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. Fuck, I don't know what to do, bro. This one is just over in the trees, that's why I'm worried now. Got two rods in my hand, bro, fuck it. This is what I get for putting two out there. I got a real two in now. Here, bro, there we go. There we go. Let me try and get this one in before we get all tangled up here. Yeah, dude, I got two nice ones. This one doesn't seem as nice unless it's just coming in easy because of the 50 pound braid. Oh, yeah. What do I got? I haven't even seen either of these fish yet, dude. Literally haven't even seen either of them. Oh, yeah, we got a kitty right here. We got a kitty. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. I'll take a kitty like that all day, bro. Alright, I gotta not drop this. I went from no action to look at this, guys. I literally can't even handle what's going on. I mean, could you? Look at that reel peeling. Oh, this one just came off. All right, sorry, that one came off. But look at this reel peeling, dude. At least we gotta see that one, dude. This reel's literally peeling over here. This one felt bigger anyway. Holy shit. All right, let's get this one in. We gotta see that one. I can't even be mad. This net's like 3 inches too short of what it really needs to be for here. So that's why I was kind of struggling to get that one in. But fuck it, let's get this one. This fish is not moving. Oh, my drag's pretty low. Okay. We're getting one of them to shore. I just want to say one more time, I've went from being here for an hour and a half with no bites except for the shad to this, like, it's fucking funny. It's just funny how they both hit at the same time, right? Hour and a half could have been spaced out with two fish, but nope, same exact time. It's alright, bro. This one seems like a monster. Look at the shad just jumping over right where my fish is at. You guys can really see all these shad jumping out. There's so many in here right now. And because my bait shop that I went to this morning, I called, said they had minnows. I get there, said they haven't had minnows in like weeks, so. Ooh, this thing just popped, did it? No. Oh my gosh. Fuck. Right, I'll see y'all at the next one. Fish on, fish on, fish on. Oh, come on now. Fish on. What? It dropped it. It dropped it. Fuck. What is my luck today? I shit you not, both these rods are getting taken down right now. This one and this one. Ready? Look, one. Get ready for that one. I shit you not. Bro, and look at all the birds. The birds are down there. Oh, they still are, but they moved in here now. That's how you know there's fish here. Right when the birds moved in, I get bites. Should check on this one. It's not really taking it yet, but looking like it wants to. See? Lower the drag a little. See if it'll take it. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. There it was. All I had to do was lower the drag. Alright, I got one on. Here we go. Kitty wrangling again. Let's get this one in. I'm not playing around. Really just trying to get this one in real fast, y'all. Sorry. And it's off. I'm fucking up. I'm fucking up. Losing this one, though. Look at him run. Ooh. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, now what I've been saying, the hard part, let me see about scooping him here. Get in there. Whew. Wrapped like a motherfucker. First kitty of the day. There we go. literally don't even have any gear out, nothing. Let's get the pliers out for the first time. There we go. Ooh, he's slimy, boy. Whoa, you are slimy, dude. I can't even grip him. He's like, you guys think I'm playing. I mean, I might just lip him here. Still want his fucking fins to flare. There we go. We'll start a good grip. My hook come out already? Sure. Of course, one of your sharp ass fins got stuck in my net. What else would have happened? The hook came out on its own, so. Flipper. Gotcha. There you go, back. That's a nice size kitty. Anyone else, it would have been in the cooler. Me? I buy a kitty. Whew. We're on the board. We're on the fucking board, baby. Here we go. Fishy. It's going way over here where this shit was. In case I haven't said it, I have 8-pound line on this reel, so. Not the normal catfishing setup. I have 50-pound braided on that one, so. Uh-oh. Oh, he's still there. He's right over by those trees, dude. If he knew where to run, he could probably run a little bit better and get me in those trees. Oh, right at this.
My reel's making a little bit of a funny feeling. Are we against something, or is that just, I think he might be tangled or something. Look, see how it's jerking, going against something. No. And that's it. Nope, never mind. We're still on. Damn. He does have me in somewhere, which it's like. Oh, yeah. He had me somewhere.
Yeah, back up.
Getting him out of there. Come on, y'all. I want to get the monster. Stuck, I think. Yep, we're stuck. Had me somewhere.
Yeah, back up.
Getting him out of there. Come on, y'all. I want to get the monster. Stuck, I think. Yep, we're stuck. is it? Up, down, up, down, up, up, oop, up, down, up, down. Okay, I like it. I like how it's fighting. Not too bad. Down, up. Ooh, really up. My handle's a little fucked up. I don't want to mess with it right now, but also I'm like fucking. I know. I ain't messing with it right now. Look at the bend. Yeah! Look at that bend. Where is it? Oh, it's a big ass sheep head. You shitting me? Ah! You shitting me? Oh, that's fucking embarrassing. That's fucking embarrassing. I just got a goddamn sheep's head. Oh my god. I wish he'd pop. I don't want to have to net him. Caused me all this stress. Oh my god. I have to net him too. Just because. Flops out. Damn, that's a big ass dum dum. You call these dum dums, guys? These are dum dums. Fucking huge dum dum. I don't even have enough footage to show this. I'll make enough. Or, I mean, I don't even have enough storage to shoot this, but fuck it. Like that. Here's the dummy. Pretty fucking big.